Boxing legend, Julio Cesar Chavez. He's a boxing icon all over the world. He was at the Ryan Garcia Tank Davis fight. He was ringside. You'll see pictures here where he meets Conor McGregor. I'll tell you what he says about Conor. And then he hangs out with Mark Wahlberg. But he did this post in Spanish. And he's kind of critical of Ryan Garcia's performance. He talks about the loss to Gervonta Davis. If my Spanish is correct, he's not happy with the way the fight ended and how it went down. So, if anyone wants to translate in the comments, word for word, you can share it, please. But from my understanding, he's saying over here that he thinks that Ryan could have got up. So, that's what Julio Cesar Chavez Sr. says. Listen, I'm not Ryan. I do know that every fighter tells me that body shots hurt more than a shot upstairs. So, we'll have more on that. But here's him, Chavez Sr. with McGregor, and he says, I was very pleased to greet Conor McGregor. Thank you for the great respect you showed me towards my boxing career. And here is Chavez Sr. with Mark Wahlberg.
Okay, hey, he's ready to spark.
Oh my God, can I produce it?
Alan.
Really quick, tell me about Manny Pacquiao coming to visit. He flew all the way from the Philippines to watch his fight. That's like 18-hour flight. He's a really cool guy.
I'm Ellie Seckback.
Can I give you any advice or tips?
But ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Seckback reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Seckback reporting.